I have a degree in English from UW, and I had worked for many years both as a freelance writer and in the construction industry as a cabinet maker and contractor. I had decided to take some time off work to stay home with my kids and was ready to move on to a different field than construction, and I started learning programming and web development as a hobby initially, and then decided it was something that I would like to explore doing professionally. And I do think a certificate like this is particularly helpful for people trying to make a career change. You get to spend a year with industry professionals, you know, giving you both positive and negative feedback on your work and helping you, you know, go from just thinking this is something cool that you like to do to really knowing what skills you need to do it professionally. For me, taking this course was really instrumental in me having both the hard skills, the experience working with other people, and the confidence to go out and start applying for jobs. What I think is unique about this program is, although it might be a slower pace of learning than some of those intensive boot camps, that also allows you the flexibility to have a job or a life while you're doing it. So if you need to have one of those things, I think this is a better choice. I also think the value of this program is huge in terms of what you get over the course of a year and what it costs. Completing the certificate was probably the single biggest factor for me. Just in terms of the experience that it gave me, you know, the year of focused study, the experience of working with other people to build software, and the credential of having completed a certificate from the University of Washington. I think those were all huge factors in me being able to go out and get a job.